Hello everyone, welcome to the third episode of Ingot Coin Project Review. In my first episode, I have given brief introduction, and second, I given details about their token. So today I am going to talk about their ecosystem. Creating a first of its kind of revolutionary ecosystem based on blockchain technology that will link newly developed crypto market with the currently existing financial markets, eliminating inefficiencies while providing a one-stop ecosystem that enables participants to perform and execute transactions according to their financial needs. This will construct a new pathway between the crypto and current traditional market participants, enabling them to diversify their portfolio in an efficient and secure manner. Let's see the advantage of IC ecosystem. First, crypto was fiat trading, crypto was tradition, fiat was traditional. Payment process, cryptocurrency custody. Digital bank is service 24 hours. Very liquid exchange and new cryptocurrency list and many more. So please find more details about their ecosystem by following their official links. I have given all the official links in this video description. And if you have any question, please contact Ingot Coin Project team. And also, you can ask any question in this video comment section and our team will answer you soon as possible. Let's meet again with another update of Ingot Coin Project. Have a nice day.